Guy is just doing his own thing. He hasn't been having trouble at all. Ow, you hit Florina. Oh. Canis isn't that fast, so that archer might go again, yep. Oh, that's good. Okay. Can you hit him? Ah. We'll use Matthew to be bait for these other guys. Oh, he hit you with a 38% chance. Oh, what does that say about you? Alright, Canis. You should be able to hit him. I can't move you closer because that other guy will come after you. Please don't miss. Perfect. Okay. Just draw him out. And, well, where's Sierra? Florina is such a good unit. I really enjoy using her. I never actually tried using any of the other Pegasus units before. Well, actually I did. I used Fiona once, but I don't know. I just like Florina better for some reason. Gotcha. Fail, Lucius is fail. Fail, Wrath is fail. You actually hit her. Didn't do much though, just a scratch. Ugh. Ooh, please miss, thank you. Alright. Canis needs to move down, and he doesn't have a vulnerary, so he's just gonna have to hang tight till I can get Sierra here. Lucius, come on. What is with you guys and your unnecessary crits? I'm gonna move Florina down a little, just so I can draw those Pegasus Knights down into the Ranger Barter. Nomads, so tough to hit in the trees. He shouldn't be able to reach her. Alright, we just have, I think, 3 more units. Yeah, those 2 and that one monk up there. Well, actually, and those Pegasus Knights. So that's more like 5 units. Why are you going after Florina? She didn't do anything to you. Well, that won't kill him, but... Oh, so close. There we go. I'll just... Oh, Matthew. Yeah. Please hit Zane. Ogg. Yeah. Oh. Well, you were kind of foolish to just sit there right next to Barter. And we'll finish you off. Just like so. Okay, so now all that's left is that one dude, and she might not hit him with this. Oh, she actually did. Well, I'll have Florina go take him out later. Cause that guy, I wanna get him, even though he doesn't really move or anything. But He's holding a droppable light tome. Oh, Canis, you missed. Well, no, you can't kill him. You're too weak. But Ling can kill him. Okay. Can you reach him, Florina? Oh, let me make sure there's no other unit. Okay, we should be fine. We should be fine. Well, it's so much easier leveling Sierra now since she can attack as well as heal. Okay, so since all that's left is Zuhai, I am going to cut to where I get some people support, and then we can take on the boss. So I will be right back. Okay, so whose support shall we look at first? We got a lot of them today. We'll do Florina and Lin B. No, Florina. You're poning pirates and you're scared of bees. Really? No, Lin, way to make her feel bad. Dart and Rebecca C, even though I'm not really gonna use Dart. For being such a mean pirate, he certainly does care about her well-being. Right. I forgot to get Sane and Sierra B. Ooh. Lord Shira. Okay. Fashion on the battlefield. Oh wait, let's get Lucius and Sierra C. This is gonna be hilarious. Oh, Sierra. Oh boy, she thought he was a girl. Well, he does kind of look like a girl. Barter and Canis, this will be fun too. Hard words. Oh boy, Barter and Canis. Oh, their supports are fun. Alright, oh, this is their A support, good. Guy and Matthew. Ha ha. Alright, I think that's it. So we just have to get Uhai. I'm not looking forward to this. I think Sane is going to be our best bet. Alright, move you two out of the way. And we'll move Sierra down here. Can she put him to sleep? Probably not. Worth a shot anyways. Nope. Didn't work. Oh well. Well, he's holding that sword, so I don't want him to hold that. I'm going to have Sane draw him out with the longbow. And I think I'll have Hector come down just in case something goes wrong. All right. Okay, Sane, let's see what you, oh man. 13 damage, 61% chance to hit. What is going to happen? Oh my gosh. Well. Certainly went easy, a lot easier than I thought that would. And then that was a nice chunk of experience. Ooh, Sane's getting closer to level 20. And we got the Orion's Bolt, the promotion item for Rebecca. Well, that's that. The next chapter is actually going to be a little exciting because we're going to get another new partner and there's going to be two secrets that I'm going to find. And hopefully we'll get some money because we'll be needing money for those two secrets. Alright, so... Also... we get some major story advancement too in the next chapter, so it's gonna be a packed full of good stuff. So until then, I'll see you guys later. Thanks and bye.